The scientific explanation of arching feet, charan spash. Usually the person of whose feet you are touching is either old or pious. When they accept your respect which came from your reduced ego, their hearts emit positive thoughts and energy which reaches you through their hands and toes. In essence, the completed circuit enables flow of energy and increases cosmic energy. Switching on a quick connect between two minds and hearts. To an extent, the same is achieved through handshake and hug. The nerves that start from our brain spread across all your body. These nerves are voice end in the fingertips of your hand and feet. When you join the fingertips of your hand to those of their opposite feet, a circuit is immediately formed and the energies of two bodies are connected. Your fingers and palms become the receptor of energy and the feet of the other person become the giver of the energy. For more videos, please subscribe to I Bet You Love.